So today, I've just made a new video of my website, and that was because I wanted to make one for a 7-day period since the last full-length video. And I make these videos every week to show you what is what on the website.